Manchester police say this could have been a very frightening experience for the woman if it had played out as planned, because the suspect, when talking to the undercover officer, made it pretty clear that he intended on using force if he had to.
It was a would-be home invasion that targeted an elderly woman in a West Manchester neighborhood. Police say they were fortunate to find out about the criminal plan before 26-year-old Brandon Corvo could follow through with it.
His plan actually involved using a firearm and using duct tape or cord to tie the targeted victim up if necessary.
In court paperwork, the details are even more disturbing. He would stand on the elderly female while holding the gun on her in order to restrain her. It was in this 7-Eleven parking lot Monday that Corvo unknowingly told an undercover officer about his plan. He thought the man was there to help him get a gun and drive him to and from the woman's home. Corvo also told the officer that he had been watching the home for several days, knew she lived alone, and rarely left the house.
If nothing else, she would have been terrorized. She could have been physically harmed, and she would have been robbed of her personal belongings.
Once police felt that they had enough information, they arrested Corvo. He was charged with conspiracy to commit robbery, a felony offense, and he was arraigned and held on $20,000 bail.
It's actually a good thing that we were able to develop this information and make an arrest before it actually developed into a serious crime.
When speaking with police after he was arrested, Corvo didn't deny that he planned on going through with this crime. In fact, in court paperwork, he freely stated that he planned on doing it because he was trying to feed his family. Reporting in Manchester, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.